Hello everyone, class 3. I am going to tell you about your English literature project. The topic is benefit of trees. You all know trees are very important to us, and you have also studied in science that we get a lot of things from trees, right? So a project is exploring the benefits of tree. First, I will tell you how you have to do the project. So, for doing the project, you need certain things like half chart paper. It can be of any color. You need glue, scissors, sketch pens, paints, or you can use crayons. Then you need some samples of plant products. Like you can use pulses, grains, cotton, paper, seeds, rubber, vegetable peels. And you can put these things into inside a zipper pouch and use it for displaying. So it will look nice. Now how you will go about this? That first of all, take a half chart paper, make a small box on the right hand side in a corner. Inside the box, write your name, class, section, roll number. Then you will also mention your subject and topic very, very neatly. You need to either draw and color, or you need to make a tree. And for that you can use brown and green paper. Remember to make a nice big tree in the center of the chart paper, and you have to write any 5 benefits and give an example of each. And the examples have to be given on a leaf or a flower or a fruit. And you have to also write a slogan. The slogan has to be on save trees, alright, or you can write any quotation, anything, whatever you want. It is your choice, but just don't write save trees. If you write save trees, we will not give you any marks, okay? It has to be a slogan or a quote which conveys the message of saving trees. After you make the project, you will click the photograph, make a PDF file, and you will submit it to Literature Google Classroom on the date and day when it is assigned. Now, I have given you some photographs, some examples, so that you can get some idea from it. And I have also given you the layout, how and where you will write your name, where you will stick the tree, and where you will write the slogan. That all has been done as an example. The format has been given to you, and I think it is a very interesting project. You will surely enjoy doing this project, and it is not only enough to do, but you will also practice what you are going to make. Okay, thank you, children.